Right, let's get started. Drain your cooked pasta and mix all the ingredients in a bowl. Save some of your mozzarella and pasta sauce for the topping. Place your mixture in a dish and bake in a preheated oven for 25 minutes. Then dish it up with a green salad. Enjoy.